Hello again, it's more Ultima IV, Quest of the Avatar. Let's journey onwards. Yeah, okay, hang on a minute, There we go. And we're at Trinzik, where we were hoping to be able to get to Scarabray. But that's wrong. I found out you don't get to Scarabray from here at all. So, bit of a waste of time at the moment, but while we're here, we might as well just tidy up a few loose ends, because we've been finding out all about honour here. That's what they do here. Who's this? I meet a strong paladin. I want to talk to him about honour. Wisdom on the... yeah, thank you very much. I want to know where the shrine is. We do actually know where the shrine is, because I found it by accident yesterday when I was trying to find Trinzik. So, strictly speaking, we don't need to do this. However... Oh, does I see wisdom? Yes, we do, yes. Enter and find thy path. Thank you very much. Where's the shrine? Yep, mantra. Mantra! We need to know that, don't we? Also, we need the rune. So I might as well do this. Buzz, as you'll know, is still dead. And we're just having to get by with Jana. So, basically the plan for today is to try and find things out. Publius. Honor. I want to talk to you about honor, matey. What is left when honor is lost? Now, there was talk about a stone yesterday. Right. Okay, he's useless. Basically. So, let's just do this. Talk to this blokey. Who are you? Dupre. Yeah, I was just thinking, we can recruit somebody here, but I'm not going to do it yet. We'll have a big round of recruiting later on. It gives life meaning. Well, to be honest, I think alcohol is pretty good at giving life meaning. Honor, nil. Alcohol, one. In fact, I'm going to say that. Alcohol. No, he doesn't know. So, we're not going to talk to that blokey or... just burly guards. Oh no, strong guards, I beg your pardon. Name? Well, bloody rude. What doctor were then? Who have we got here? Who are you? Durgin, okay. What can you tell us about Honor Durgin? You could probably tell us something if I could type it properly. No. Okay. So, we know your name, you're Durgin, yeah, what's your job then? Well, you found the right place, haven't you? Rest here. Rest? Okay, quest, what have you quested for? I seek enlightenment at the Shrine of Honor. Okay, shrine, oops. No, I'm not. The shrine lies to the south and west beyond the swamps. We knew that, we found it already, but thanks for the interest. You know the mantra? Oh, so, what's your name again, matey? Durgin, right, okay, bye. We need to find a questing paladin, actually. A questing paladin, rather. Are you a questing paladin? No, Winthrop. Okay, are you a merchant? Rumor. Let's try... It's funny, because... most of the way through this, at least in Trinzik, they've got the English spelling of words that, like rumour and humour and honour, and yet here it's the American one. What? Rumour about what? I don't know. Honour. Give me a rumour about honour. That was the cat in the background. I don't know if you heard her. Right. Okay then. Bye. You've proved to be quite useless as well. What's going on over here? I can see a man with a sword. Who are you? You are Klein. Okay, now I do know from having read a little walkthrough that you are the person who knows mantra. Some remember that when we go, when we eventually at some point get to the shrine of honor, we will need to know that. And okay, I'm now just trying to remember where the rune is. Ah, yes, I know where we need to go now. I might just ask him. Rune. A man named Winthrop knows of the rune. Haven't we just been talking to Winthrop? We certainly have. Hang a minute. Get out of the way. Are you Winthrop? Name. You know, you're Durgin. Winthrop's over here, isn't he? There we go. Talk that way. Rune. There is a small child who knew named Terrin. Right, so, okay, we go. Just I know him. No, I don't actually know. Find him and ask him of the rune. I would never have thought of that, matey. Thank you very much for telling me the bleeding obvious. You seen a small child? Hello, I'm looking for a small child. Nothing at all sinister in that at all. You seen the... Stay still. Wandering mage. Name. Quicks. Job. Skeleton. I think we asked her this yesterday. Secret. It knows a secret about the purple stone of honor. Right. Right, what can you tell me about honor? Dost thou have the purple stone? No, I don't. Well, yeah, where is it? Where is it? I think we actually got told that yesterday. I'll have to go back and have a look. Yes. By buying. I need to find this child. Oh, you're just a stupid maze. Stupid mage. I'm reading stuff on the screen while I'm doing this as well, you know. It's not easy. Not easy to keep your concentration going. Have you seen a small child? Have you seen a small child? No? Okay. You're not a small child. I've spoken to you, haven't I? You're not a small child. Oh, you're a strong paladin. Name. Rigbor. Bye. What was that child called again? Terrin, wasn't it? Yes. What's going on down here then? Oh, not a lot. Terrin? No. I don't think he's here. What's up here then? Are you Terrin? Oh, just a scriffing merchant. Name? Winthrop. We've talked to Winthrop already. We don't need to talk to him again. Oh! Oh, is this the skeleton? Talk. Job. I hail from Dungeon Deep. Ooh. Dungeon. I come from the Dungeon Shame. Ah, is that where we can find the purple stone? Stone, I wouldn't have said. I have seen the purple stone used in the altars of truth and courage. Right. Okie dokie, thank you very much. Dungeon Deep. Is that the name of a dungeon? A deep dungeon. I've not been to the Altars of Truth and Courage yet. No. It holds items thou shalt need. Right, okie dokie. I could write that down. But I can't be bothered, really. It's all on walkthroughs on the internet anyway. I can always get it again. Purple Stone. Dungeon, it was dungeon. New. Dungeon. I come from the Dungeon Shame. So, Dungeon Shame it is. Bye. Oh, I'm glad we came this way now. Can't find this child anywhere, but... who are you then? Swindrick. Swindrick matey. What have you got far as health? Do you want to resurrect Boz for me? Oh no, apparently it doesn't. Job. Spells of great power. Right. Bye. Oh, no, we don't. Definitely not. No. Nope. Nope. Bye. What ingredient? Oh. Oh. Okay. Bye. And hello. This looks like the child. I've forgotten what we came here for now. Mantra. No, we know the mantra, don't we? Rune. That was what we were after. It is buried in the southwest corner of town. Now, we're currently in the southeast. Bull. Yeah, because we talked to him yesterday. Job. Is it gone yet? No. Save me. Okay, matey. I'll try and attack it for you. Okay. I'll just put your job. Your job is running from the bull. Okay, bye. Attack. Thou hast lost an eighth. Well, bloody well, thank you. Bull is heavily wounded. I'm going to lose even more if I kill it. Just flee, bull! I don't know what I've lost an eighth in. Or even how much... an eighth of what? The bull's fleeing, we'll let it go. Yet. John will have to open it. Just lost 30 gold. Right, okay, talk him. Bull. Yes, and it has gone now, matey. Yes. Phew, I thought it would get me. Right, I wish I had, little brat. Anyway, southwest. We're going southwest now. What? I'm fleeing from the guards. They're attacking me because I attacked the bull. This is the southwest, so I need to be searching here. I'll blame Jana. I'm not going to get anything done here at all, am I? Because of the guards. Right, let's just get out of here. I'm going to try leaving and coming back. Oh, and now I've got a skeleton and a wizard and I'm just fleeing from them. And I don't care what I lose there. I'm sure I've lost some virtue or something. So, somewhere around here. Oh no, I don't want to end. I want to search. 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 No. Search. There. Well, this isn't at all tedious, is it? Moving into squares and pressing S for search. No. And I'm gonna kill that little lad if I see him again. He's in big trouble. Southwest. Well, this is the southwest, isn't it? I can't see anything that looks like. Maybe. Let's get off of here. Oh no! I was going to try and go down, going around the outside of the walls, but it's not going to let me do that. And there's just no. That's northwest. So. Yeah, let's just carry on just searching every single square we go into. I suppose I might have found it and just not seeing it come up on screen, but who's that? Get out of the way. Right, okay, the one I've not been in here yet. Ah, we've got the Rune of Honor. There we go. Well, okay. What do we do now then? Right, okay. What we do now? Yeah, how much gold have we got? I might go and talk to the barkeep. I don't think he's told us everything he knows yet. Oh, come on, move up this way so I can talk to you. Come on. Oh, I'm going in that way. Oh. Well, apparently I'm not going in that way. What's over here then? Oh, we'll try this way. The Honourable Inn. Yes. We have a single bedroom with a back door. Yeah, okay then. I'm hoping that Boz will magically resurrect. No. What's in the back door then? I mean, well, I don't know. Because it won't open. Anyway, I'll talk to this fella up here. No. Oh, that's rude. God damn, people they could do with some... Oh, help with manners. Right, okay, now. Ah, right. Talk to this bloke. Well, it'll be neither, matey. Actually, no, I'll buy some food. I'll buy some food for Jana. Food our specialty brown beans, which cost 3G. How many plates would you like? 4. Yeah, something else? No. See ya, mate. Right then, so, let me just get up the, that's it. Oh, there we go. This is the list of moongates and where they take you now and when they pop up, so we need to find the moongate again. I've got no real idea of where it was. Oh look, Jana can open. Alright, come then Jana, just die. I think we might as well just let Jana die. Although she seems to be doing quite well with just slapping these things. But if she dies, of course, we'll get transported back to Britain and then we can start again. What was I doing there? I don't know. Come on, kill Jana. She might actually level up from all this. Yes, because once we get back to Britain, get resurrected and go back there, we can actually start thinking about going to where we need to go, which is Magincia. So we can go to Skara Brae. And I've actually forgotten why we were trying to get to Skara Brae now. I think it was to do... was something to do with spirituality. We've got the rune. That must be where the shrine is. Over on Skara Brae. So I'm hoping that we'll be able to do it this time. Because this has all been a bit of a detour. Come on. Right. What on earth is that? Ooh. Right. John has not got an awful lot of health left. Shame we're going to lose some gold. Oh, I see. Cyclops is fleeing. Disabled. Oh, no. Yeah, Buzz is disabled, yeah. I can open... get... Yep. Jana opens. Oh, there we go. Let's just go through there. I don't know where we're going to end up. Bridge trolls. Yeah. Hello? What's this? Moonglow! Oh! Who are you, matey? Right then, we'll do a little bit here. I'm gonna... Well... help. I'm gonna try and get Buzz resurrected. Bye. See, I wasn't even trying to get here. What's going on here? Do you heal people? Health. Heal. Oh. Well, I've got somebody dead here. Jana's not actually doing very well, it has to be said. Bye. So I can always... whoops. Talk to the little... You made a playful child. Hello. Feeling good. Okay. Bye. Okay, let's just get out of here. There must be a heal around here somewhere. Are you a healer? Oh, no, you're an elderly woman. Heal. Oh, she's tired. Why are you tired, missus? Oh, okay then. Ooh, nigh. I don't think so. Bye. There we are. Sage Deli. Oh, really? Me, yeah, interested in you. And what's this little child doing down here? I am William. You meet the child eating a sandwich. Right, okay. Bye. I don't care, I've got black beans. Right, talk to you. A meek shepherd. I want to find a healer. Oh, God. Okay, right. Let's go back in. No. Don't do that. Right. Into town, which is being spelled wrongly. Magical herbs. Oh, well, finally we get to somewhere where they sell reagents for casting spells. Now then, we might be alright then. I think, if there's no healers around here, we might be able to make a promotion for it if they've got the right reagents. I am Shakespeare, well go and write a bloody play then. That nobody can understand. Cause you use stupid archaic English to do it, like spelling town with an E on the end. You meet a dull mage. Help. Been better. Bye. Right, so, okay. What's going on down here? Oh, nothing. So we'll come out of town again and go along here. Right. So, TikTok. Peace and joy. Are you in need of help? Yes, we are. How much to resurrect? Well, who do you think? The dead one is in need of resurrecting, you fool. 300 gold points. Oh, go on then. Go on then. Right. Have you... Oh. Buzz is not alright. Right, okay. So do I have to quit the conversation? Before Buzz is properly resurrected. Yeah, thank you. No? Bye. I've just given him £300 to resurrect Buzz, and Buzz is still dead. What? Right, okay. I'm not happy at that. Been ripped off. Where's the end? Right, okay. Yes, we are. Ah, two bit that good. Yes, Buzz has been resurrected, but he's been resurrected with no health. That must be it, because he's offering us a room with two beds. So we'll take it. Don't mind the strange noises, it's only rats. Very reassuring. There we go. So it's morning and neither of them are doing particularly well. At this point I'm going to go along here. Just come out so I can save it. But at least we've got Boz back now. There we go. So quit and save. That'll do for today. We'll have a wander around Moonglow tomorrow, and then we'll have a bit of a think about what we're going to do. I might see if I can make some heal potions for Boz. I don't care about Janna. Yeah. Right. On that note, that's it for this video.